don't you help me put together this intro?
Yeah, the intro.
What?
What is that?
An intro, nigga.
What is that?
You know, when you start off something.
Huh?
When you start off some shit, you know? When you get ready to start something off.
I might hit with it Monday.
No, I'm saying I'm starting on this Mr. Grimm album. I need an intro. I need an intro.
Oh, yeah. I got your intro.
Huh?
I got your intro.
Is that right?
Yeah.
You got the motherfucker, huh?
Yeah, I got it.
We're recording in the studio.
Shit. Hey, man, what time is it, man?
Noise, making.
Ooh.
Let me show you something.
Ooh.
All up in the studio and shit.
Let me show you something.
Yeah. Fucking with these noise making production.
But I'll take you out like tuberculosis. Whack MCs croak like toads from overdoses of the grim concoction. Words mixed with rhythm. Got fame like Debbie Allen and rhymes for every day of the calendar. I make sure that I always come authentic. Genuine for 90 fever with the cannabis sativa aroma. My flow will put you in a coma. Underground like Oprah's been rocking since Penny Loafers. Simpleton, I got more balls than Wimbledon. Checking mics like doctor visits, cause I'm exquisite. Yeah, I smoke a Philly, then creep like T-Boss, left eye and chili nap. All of a sudden, everything is fine and dandy. Niggas talking about, how can I be down?
Ask Brandy.
So fuck those who perpetrated, cause to me it seems the dopest rappers are underrated.
Some like it rugged and some like it rough.
When it comes to whack MCs, I've had just about enough.
Those who underestimate me are just jealous, cause I got the kind of shit to rock the bitches and the fellas.
Now let me take a moment and think, contemplation of a plan. I get deep like Aquaman, cause whack MCs disgust me, and motherfuckers saying that they don't trust me. Testing, testing, microphone check, West Covina's in my corner and we do what we wanna. You could ask my nigga Two Stone if we rock like him, so check out my melody. It's a felony, you might watch your step. I lyrically excite that you can bet, and I foil your plans like aluminum, extract MCs like vanilla, I'm consuming them. In no time flat, I ruin them, have them screaming for moms. I drop bombs like Pearl Harbor, and fade niggas like a barber in an instant. Right before your iris, cause my wrist writes shit sicker than a virus. So don't try this.
Some like it rugged and some like it rough.
When it comes to wack MCs, I've had just about enough.
Those who underestimate me are just jealous, cause I got the kind of shit to rock the bitches and the fellas.
Some like it rugged and some like it rough.
When it comes to wack MCs, I've had just about enough.
Those who underestimate me are just jealous, cause I got the kind of shit to rock the bitches and the fellas.
Nearest Mac 10 with a Big Bang Theory for mass hysteria. Now would be a good time to spread. Retreat back to the sled with my heat. Cause niggas are melting like snowmen in the Bahamas. Commas, exclamation mark, vote marks. Left
in the street for show and tell, to let niggas know it's another cold day in hell. Another cold day in hell.
I'm missing worldwide. No care to defend them. Destiny will be up in bust to shell. Worldwide. No care to defend them. Destiny will be up in cold day in hell.
An eye for an eye. A two for a two. Two niggas dead. The other in the telephone. You hear what he said? I wasn't listening when he was talking. I just let my fingers do the walking. Bye, bye, birdie. It's nothing purdy. Take out the rag. Can't leave the tool dirty. Believe me. Suicide attempts can be avoided. Don't start nothing, won't be nothing voided. Cause the trigonometry being instructed, conducted by Mr. Grimm will leave you stumped. Bumped off the board, checkmate. I'm higher than a motherfucking interest rate. Wait, that ain't it. Your P's and Q's are crushed, rushed. Emergency, you can't trust. They look at it, that's just another nigga dead. Oh well, it's just another cold day in hell.
Because they ruled wide, don't care to defend them. Destiny up in bust through shell. Ruled wide, don't care to defend them. Destiny what a cold day in hell.
The minute I'm off, another chapter is caught and put into the book of a dirty ass crook. Look, once I was gone, I was on my way to freedom. Upbringing cops, if I see them, I leave them lonely, only catching my dust. I'm off into the rim like a greyhound bus. And I'm going to this bitch house, not knowing the niggas in a family tree. See, I need a place to stay for a day or more. But accidentally told the bitch what for. Uh-oh, she got a 4/5 to my tempo. Somebody catch me before they sketch me. I didn't even have time to yell, cause it was just another cold day in hell. Just another cold day in hell.
Me tell them said the road wide, no care to defend them. Destiny me up in bust to shell. Road wide, no care to defend them. Destiny me up in watch out.
So you better back up the west coast route, work on it, make up the father's like what you're gonna do. Red rum make you a 29, you know you must have respect this. It's the rack of muffin, it's too shot for Mr. Grimm. But when I'm up in gun, you know what cats are peeling. West Covina and Pomona shot the dumping. Big up once again because the situation's grim. Microphone mafia, all cats are running. Bondi West Coast, big cat and not running. Cold day, you know me, say, hear me listen. What the rude boy got mommy gone chat. If a fool step up, you know them get for bondin' bad, bad.
Listen up, this is Super Bones in the city of West Covina, chilling with Mr. Grimm and his peoples. We're out here on West Covina Parkway, about to enter the 10 freeway, eastbound towards Kellogg Hill. Now the vehicle I'm using is a 1976 Gremlin, equipped with the V8 engine, triple gold Ds, and all 16 switches. Now what I'm gonna do is try to reach 135 miles per hour on the freeway while talking on my cellular phone, checking my bitches, killing a fifth of Hennessy, light and smoke two blunts, and hit switches hard enough to do a complete circle.
Oh, you can't do that.
Now somebody give me a countdown.
Give you a motherfucking count? A count for that shit? Nigga, that shit can't start. Nigga, look at this shit. Punk ass shit ain't gonna start. Look at, get out the motherfucking car, nigga. That shit ain't gonna start. Look at that bullshit ass shit. Look at, man, get up out the motherfucking. Damn! This shit! Ooh, look at that boy, look at that boy, look at him! Damn! Look at that shit! niggas don't listen to me. Look at him. Look at him. Look at that raggedy motherfucking shit.
I'll be all right. I'm okay. I just need to get up.
What happened to you, nigga? Huh?
Sunshine, killing time. So high up in the vines, just easy. Steady to bang,
steady to bang.
Sunshine, killing time.
Sunshine.
Just lay back and enjoy the ride. I called the homies and said I'll be there like the Jackson 5. Minutes of funk broke out the skunk, threw on some Al Green and continued to lean. Dip, slide, float, glide, swoop, then grab the microphone and spill the alphabet soup. Can you dig? Everything is solid, big baby. On the western side, I to be found chisnillin'. That's for real. In fact, the flow continues again. You're caught in the groove, held captive. When I activate a mic, can you tell? I'm rolling like the Great Space Coaster, 9 in my holster, caught in a spell, close to the edge like Melly Mel. For real, ill like hepatitis. Rapper you ever heard is yours truly. And like Lover, I'm cooling in WESTCOVINA, where we smoke blunt and go day.
Sunshine, killing time.
Yeah.
So high up in the vines, just easy. Steady to
bang.
Sunshine, killing time.
Like Tom and puff on the bomb. That's it, now I'm blasted like booyah. Volume past the limit, truck hitting like Emmett Smith. I grab and guzzle the rest of my fifth, it's no myth. I drift in my Accord EX and still have the 6-4 bouncing like bad checks. Next, stop, liquor store for more drink, and I think I'll go to what's her name's crib and bone like a rib. No bullshit, and I threw on the mitten and killed the kitten. Think I didn't, well I did. Then slid to the homies' tilt. So motherfucking high, I think I'm walking on stilts. Delivering a style that has MCs shivering and shaking. Mainly cause it's grim, don't be mistaken. My rhymes are fat, juicy, absolutely, positively. Really though, no, really, it's true.
Sunshine, killing time.
Yeah.
So high up in the vines, just easy. Steady to bang.
Steady to bang.
Sunshine, killing time.
Yeah.
So high up in the vines. Easy.
So high.
Steady to bang.
Steady to bang.
Just wanna jump in, cause my shit is bumping as I drive reckless. My rims sparkle like a necklace. Check this out. I got my seat laid back, heads bobbing, listening to Solid's track, ears throbbing. Plus my buzz is going down. Don't waste it, a tank of gas trying to roll around town. So continue to roll to this tune, morning to noon, till the motherfucking moon.
Sunshine, killing time.
Yeah.
So high.
Ooh.
Steady to bang,
steady to bang.
Sunshine, killing time.
Yeah.
So high in the vines. Easy. Steady to bang,
steady to bang.
Sunshine, killing time.
Yeah.
So high in the vines.
Right.
Easy.
Steady to bang.
Another story.
Chapter 1, verse 2, I think it's the third book I killed your crew with. I work overtime and a half and steal the genuine draft like Miller, Killer, MC Willa. You were gonna see me though in no beanie, just an afro and braids. Maybe that switch back. It's West Covina in your face. Niggas tried to run, but they lost the race and tripped and slipped and fell and all. Oh, what the hell? Rappers fall like Niagara. When I drink the Tanga, Ray, Charles, Barkley, broccoli's green, but so are my pockets. Watch steam come out of my ears, cause I'm pissed like wet sheets. Vocal amazing, amazing feet.
It's poetry, it's motion. Poetry, it's motion. It's poetry, it's motion. Poetry, it's motion.
Oh shit, my style's vast like the ocean. Peep me. Yo, wait, I think that's your bitch that just beat me. Oh, wait, I think I'm gonna have to break her off and take her through another chapter. Maybe even my castle, it's no hassle. Kicking the freestyle like Pele. Yes, I think niggas call Mayday, 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 falling. I'm calling microphones like it was the Fat Cold Robin. Look up in the sky, let's go on a mission and bring back the chocolate tie. So I can be attached to my style like a Siamese twin. If you wanna get in the style, begin, cause we can go back to back, forth to forth, side to side. I will glide like Clyde Drexler. If a heckler's in the crowd, I will smack him, put him in the box with my toxic rhyme and melt him. Cause when I let my filth tip pen blend, niggas will descend off into the under, because then it's like a permanent slumber. Permanent slumber. Fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck
that.
Watch me drop like an anvil. Please turn the channel. Let's watch Jay Leno host Johnny Carson, Compton, Inglewood. If I could drop a 12-inch single like I was Shala, Marvin Gaye, lesbian homo, Sharon, Sonny Bono. Cause I've got you, babe. Snookums, honey, I'm a whole loaf of bread. You're just crummy. So give me a toast with a side of bacon, eggs, hash browns, and Canadian hostages. Hostages, Muammar Gaddafi with the steaming cup of decaf coffee. Got a baby bunch of rhymes that I wrote up. Gave a silver spoon to that kid Ricky Schroeder. If you think you're learned in the rhymes like a lasso, you couldn't be shit if you lived in an asshole.
It's poetry in
enough to scuff mics and I nominate myself, so be careful, I. It's no accident. I'm purposely flipping like a porpoise and making a corpse of MCs at warp speeds with dialogue jogging my momentum, bentum, dogdom, cause being grim is the symptom. In order to maintain my repertoire, without a flaw, withdraw the ink, create a stink after I drink on yak. Think of an attack, dick so fucking high, I think I'm galactic. Bruh, broham, 90 quads, minds in a nutshell. Hell, I refuse to decline.
Break out the style so incredible. That's right. Break out the style so incredible. Break out the style so incredible. That's right. Break out the style so incredible.
motherfucker.
It's over when I'm unleashing, teaching, instructing, conducting, destructing. Controller, me without the mic, it's like Coke without the cola. Ain't that something? Hold up, I fold up, swole up, eyes on bad guys, thrown villains through ceilings, all by my lonesome. I even own some golden microphones that shake your bones through the night, your eardrums numb, out of shape. Then I'm off in the moonlight with my motherfucking cape, escaping the landscape after scraping mind states. Then I lick the plates, spotless. Get this, make sure you got this. I let it hang like a bitch topless, and for a while I'll unroll this out of control hostile. Rappers are buried in speaker boxes when I speak in octaves and give goosebumps to chumps with lethal lyrics like a weapon. You're the victim. Mad Max are rhyming, but I'm not Mel Gibson. I'm him, Grim Foe Fam. Banana split a MC in half with this trafficked effect gridlock when words flock. Migrate at an high rate, watch me talk. I'm energetic like a medic who delivers a G to the game with balls like Doc Rivers. Colossal, strapped like a bra for a hostile situation. Please turn in next week for this station, a vast broadcast you should follow, a periodic hypnotic conclusion to my novel.
Say you got some pigtail over there?
I'm cooking some.
Is that what you're cooking?
Yeah.
I got my friend Mr. Grimm, right? He wanna come by there.
I don't know if he ain't ready.
Boy, that nigga, he like, you know, he tell people about eating. He teach people about pork.
Huh?
He teach people about pork.
Oh.
So he wanna tell you about the dangers of pork.
The dangers of pork?
The danger of it.
I know the danger of it.
Well, Mr. Grimm want to come by and tell you about it.
No, that's all right. I know the danger of it. No, that's all right, because soon I cook, I'm going to leave home anyway.
Oh, you going to leave?
Yeah.
Where you finna go?
Since you going to the east side.
To the east side? Hey.
Yeah.
How long before you leave?
Soon I get through cooking again.
Cause I wanna, how long before you come back? I wanna bring some pussy through there, and
just call up.
Huh?
Just call.
Can I use the back room?
Yeah, just call.
Hear ye, hear ye.
Bitches and all,
we're about to have a motherfucking Lucille Ball.
Install
this in your system.
Fall
into your seat, watch out y'all. Here comes Mr. G.
Oh yeah,
definitely chronic out in a different world like Whitley. So let me borrow an ear, listen here closely. Cause I mostly flip T-R-A-C-K's in ways niggas ain't tried yet. So throw me on stage and make a side bet.
Hey,
chapter page, I reload.
Refill my cup and let my head explode.
Yep, it had to be that nigga from West Coast. Vena shooting the gift without a name.
Have you seen her?
If you haven't, don't even trip. I'ma go the whole nine plus an extra clip.
The homie Grim don't give a fuck. So all you girls can get these nuts. Do trip if you want to. We'll run straight right through you. So blaze the earth, blaze the earth.
Aye.
And pass me the thunder burn. Cause I'm kicking back, bumping down cash trash.
so fuck what you heard.
The dissection of a mic with a tongue like a scalpel.
Scruple,
and I did quadruple.
From one of the Appalachians, they'll be patient.
And death beds from meth heads, leaving you broke like crackheads.
No lie,
I'm most effective when I'm high.
Powered,
making souffles of all the cowards.
Lyrically inclined, masterminding the art.
Conjuring an ambush, that's an ill thought.
So, another plot so thick it's ridiculous.
Little busts and exposures on my dick. For the meantime, I'm gonna need time to take a picker.
Hold a throne, not one, but a much larger figure.
Put my signature
on the headstone that sits on stage. Motherfuckers dead from a page after page. Arsenal of verbal venom, giving them the blues like denim.
The homie Grim don't give a fuck, so all you fools can get these nuts. Do the trip if you want to. We'll run straight right through you. So blaze the earth, and pass me the Thunderbird. Cause I'm kicking back, bumping podcast tracks. So fuck what you heard.
Here we go, some old gangster shit. I'm bailing with my motherfucking gang, my clique.
Who?
The H-O-O-D-B-O-B-C-A-T from the west side area, scarier than he. How do you think you can fade me? I'm the sickest motherfucker you know, and I always energy. You can ask anybody from the west side. So if you're from the other side, better hide. Cause we don't give a fuck. Give me the gaze, so these niggas won't nut up. Click clack boom, I blew up the whole block. One nigga, one gauge, one shot. So don't trip on my homies from the halves. Cause you don't wanna deal with the aftermath. Breaking niggas off, taking niggas flags.
What?
And passing your toe tags. Yeah. Check it out, you oughta see me when I'm flossing. I'm tossing on the holes, I'm Crenshaw and Sloss. Bumping more gangster shit.
What you in for?
I'm rolling in the fin, honey, nigga. Better watch your bitch. Cause the niggas around here straight knowing.
All you wanna do is
fuck. Yes, you ain't knowing. Pass the joint and let a nigga slide. Cause I'm coming from the right, west side. And you don't stop, and you don't quit. It's Bob Pat, Mr. Graham, so don't even trip. So while you move, talking about unloading clips, better think about it.
Watch the verbal dribble from the lips I own.
Prone to sell coke with a microphone.
No one has married Tyler more than me.
G-R-I-M-M,
take a trip with me to West Covina, where the workers don't play,
players don't work,
and the bitches obey.
Stomping around where I'm found.
Suburbs where we smoke the herbs.
Now I'm
in the jurisdiction with nonfiction.
Giving all the pimps a notice of eviction.
Ta-da!
This ain't no motherfucking hocus pocus.
Just make sure your eyes are in focus.
Don't be grim, don't give a fuck. So all you fools can get these nuts. Do a trip if you want to. We'll run straight right through you. So blaze the herb, and pass me the Thunderbird. Cause I'm kicking back, bumping podcast tracks. So fuck what you heard.
It's the mister, give a mic a blister when I'm at my boiling point like Wesley Snipes.
Yikes!
I break it down like Tevin when I'm high like passenger 57. Perhaps I got more lines than road maps. Check the stats, lyrics like magicians got hats. Definition of grim, gruesome rhymes in my mind. Listen and you'll find I get hyper like Rowdy Roddy Piper. If you got the mic, pass it, then watch me spit acid.
Patooey.
Here's the news like Huey Lewis. You don't like this shit?
Hey, sue us.
Cause it's scary how my styles vary and got you hooked like Daryl Strawberry. Leaving MCs disabled, ain't no surviving the fatal
lyrical tornado.
My wildlife, a childlife, inhabit 10 cents. I refuse to let the hood take me under Oscar. To the loo, you
know what time it is with mine. Physical altercation could mean a vacation. No longer do I dwell amongst the depths of hell. Let the demons come, for I can fear none. Peep this, he speak knowledge college don't teach. Stars is at your fingertips if you reach each and every day. I style a different way, out beyond your comprehension. My time mentioned, peer pressure mess up your brains bad, young lad. Listen, hear me clearly.
Slow down.
Power make it rain in the desert for an hour. Feel the rasp as the horn blasts my fellow comrade. Silky as the worm in the cocoon. Talking trash brought the streets deeper in the brew. So miss me with your jealous thoughts. You see, the dragon wants your soul. Depart myself from evil, for he is a worthy foe. They say you kick the flow like that. I reply, what's of course? Who cares if you get five mics in the source?
Westside dweller,
one hell of a fella, high enough to make you think I had a propeller on me noggin as I slip through tracks like a toboggan. Just chill, relax with the volume to the max. It slowly turns your mind into gelatin. I'm hot like nine hells when I rock bells and melt your skeleton. Throwing nouns and juggling verbs, flipping phrases, your hair raises. In other words, what I said is I'm deadly like the Menendez brothers. So go run and tell the others. My words fall like parachutists in the Gulf. I grab the microphone and transform into a wolf. Hairy situation if Pooh gets on the tables. He cuts like Danny Hanna for all the record labels.
Cause where is our problem when we drop this here version? No, without hesitation or reservation. Mr. Grimm, tell them the situation.
Stalk through a lab. Corridors of skill, all that I've constructed, passages that will take you through a maze turned to twist for infinity, screaming on your knees like you possess femininity, lost in a world that you never should have entered, next time leave the gates closed of the demented, before even fucking with the mind of the funky, 180 degree turn and just all donkey, don't look back or get turned into a pillar of salt, I'll drink it like a malt, liquor, can when I'm talking, I bring points to your ears like a Vulcan. I'm a daddy ready for war and the bucks, but don't have a bald head and a tux. I lift spirits because I'm very skilled, son. I take you higher and higher like Jackie Wilson. Got more rhymes and brains than a sand dune, more outstanding than a Gap Band tune. I leave footsteps in the dark with a riddle, and you'll be lying in between the sheets of a hospital. After being stomped like a campfire, I make tracks like a tire till I'm tired. Then come back when I'm done with relaxing to rock that ass for old time's sakes like Freddie Jackson.
And then I'll be here, I'm singing.
The mic like an American Express myself. I've got the salt and pepper on the shelf. I sprinkle some on ya, now face it. You are just a sissy like Spacek, a space flick. You know the one. My Millennium Falcon. Even Han Solo goes solo when I'm scalping. Great Scott, who's that in the sky? A bird or a plane? No, it's G-R-I. And into the M I run through books. Like, my name was Valerie Bristow Hooks. I flow Joe, Jackie Joyner cursed me. Rappers try to choke me, but I'm not poultry. Cock-a-doodle-doo, you wanna step in my ring and catch an ebony eye like Rick James. Ingram and I drank a Seagram's cooler than the average, cause I'm a ruler. Hula hoop with the beat turning circles. 360 degrees, jump a skis like a hurdle. Turtle, wax on, wax off, paint the fence. I'm making MCs very scared past tense. You're just an octopusy cat burglar trying to feed. I got more rhymes and tricks up Houdini's sleeve in a card game. Phyllis is the Dilla, Farilla. I leave you in the mist like a gorilla. Stranger than a horror flick. You couldn't fight back if your name was David Horowitz. Or Dennis Thurman, Herman Munster. Once the flow begins, you're on my Moby dictation. Slick vocabulary, no exaggeration. Grizzim has risen like a blimp and like a chimp. You swing on my gonads, egads, want some knee pads. Homie, you don't know me, knew me, never see me. Saw me, word to mommy, I'm easily astonishing. When I hit the mic like a blow from Foreman, Fiveman, Sixman, couldn't fuck with Mr. Grimm. Presto, I throw him a poem like Randall Cunningham. Damn, delivery is sweet like a yam. And if you never knew it, now you know it. I'm a smooth ass poet. You are my snap a mic, crack phone like a toothpick. Crack, I've blown out the back of your mind. Kaboom, niggas try to bite my style but can't consume. When I extract a mic like a 44 Magnum, skulls get stuffed in body bags from Grim. Techniques, tactics, backflips, leaps, lyrically, hysterically in motion. With more devotion than earth, wind, and fire. Upon an MC, I make them expire. So peep the flow, I unravel like a spindle. Crack the window. It's the endo that makes me break a leg like Nancy Kerrigan. Funky-ass, light-skinned, Afro-American. There again, whether you knew it, now you know it. I'm a smooth-ass, smooth-ass poet. And a double barrel microphone. I'm tearing shit up like a cyclone. Ooh, Mr. Grimm. And everything's working out, baby, like we at the gym. Whether you like it or not, who gives a matter? I still be dropping science like New York got the Giants and Knicks. Got me running game on these tricks like Ewan to let them know exactly what I'm doing and how it's done by that one rhyme slayer that gets Ohio like some players. Point blank, cadav. Now you know what? I'm a smooth ass. Smooth ass poet. Smooth ass poet.
MC Jackham, look at that bitch in the third
row. And
Excuse me. Hello, and welcome to another exciting episode of Cross Chat, which is me, your host, Nigel Thimes, with my friend and colleague, the MC, Reverend Jesse Jackham.
Word up.
Now, Reverend Jackham, how did you go from Reverend to MC?
Well, before I get into that, I'd like to ask people to vote on November the 4th to keep peace in the black communities, because rap is killing our babies. I think that, you know, as me holding the office...
Reverend, you're an MC now. How do you feel about a notorious rapper by the name of MC Grimm and his song Endo Smoke? By the way, do you have any?
Oh, yeah, I left it in the dressing room. Okay. What I'd like to say is, I'll tell you like I told you, I seen you.
You saw me?
No, I seen you. I seen your halls.
Oh,
I seen
you.
Yes, that's yours. Stage 29. I think that whether it be indoor smoke or outdoor smoke, it is still smoke. So if you're choking on your weed, please put it down. Let's keep peace in our communities. Smoke. Can I hit that, please?
Take it in that, chap.
I think that we as black people must get together.
Where did you get this?
I got it from some guy named Gra Millimeter back in the airport.
Yeah, I know what's happening. Yeah. What's happening, y'all? We finna get down. Is y'all ready for this dope-ass Bobcat Super Mix of Indo Smoke? Well, we finna put it down, big baby, yeah.
Come on, bro. We got to our seats. This shit is about to be the bomb. Woo!
Smoking on the bud, feeling kinda high. Smoking on the bud, feeling kinda high. Smoking on the bud, feeling kinda high.
Hey, now you know, inhale, exhale with my flow. Break away, come again like this, the LB to the Z, two times don't miss. Cause if you do, you break, you get broke, me and Mr. G, and the Indo Smoke. The joint so I can take a toke. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm feeling real high. Lean it to the side in my motherfucking ride with the OG gangster glide.
It's astounding when the style's unwound. Unwinding what you found is worth finding. My false advertising, I'm mesmerizing like Houdini. So dream of me instead of Genie and watch. Disaster faster than you thought possible with this creativity, pastime activity that's vibrant. I got flow like a fire hydrant. Please, I slip shit like a trapeze. And never lagging, cracking like I'm linebacking. Complex like algebra. You know what's happening. I like my sacks with the thickness. Hit the bud with the quickness. Get altitude sickness.
This is the motherfucking Indo Smoke. Baby, you motherfucker, you better not joke. This ain't no stress, it's the motherfucking Indo Smoke.
And sipping, talking like a pimp. We've been seeking new lands without transport. Cause Indo Smoke is a man's sport. I never feel stressed, and that's the realest. Just the proper herb for my chronic illness. Please, let
me go on with my day. Relax with fat tracks and a real fat J. Ooh, I think I'm in love. Astounded from what it did, sending me from above. On a flagpole, I can brag for days. You can't swim in Grimm, cause my tidal wave. And that's no joke, cause Mr. Grimm takes flight from the end of snow. Ignition to remission, blast off through the cards. Most of the voyage I enjoy is just the cause. I sonic boom when I return back to Earth. Birth of a new rhyme will take no time. I'm prepared. Papers and a lighter to provoke a comical scene to watch Mr. Grimm choke and gain composure. Compose a symphony from C-H-R-O-N-I-C and Mr. G mixed together nice, combining liquid lining, voila, a fat chronic sack you can put in your jaw. H&R puff the stuff in your lungs, smoking on the chronic, getting stress sprung, stretched, taken to the extreme feeling, dancing on the ceiling like Lionel. If you hear me on some vinyl, I'll break it till it can't be broke as I soak. In the end of smoke.
I wanna give a shout out to the homeboy from the Microphone Mafia, my homeboy Bobcat, Mr. Grimm, Big Dad from the LA Posse, Iceman, Uncle Mel, Lil Kyrie, Bones, She, Killer Cal, New Deal, my homeboy Lil Junebug. That's how I was cracking like that.
Yeah, what's happening? What's happening?
It ain't cold back there, is it?
It's very cold.
Man, you ain't got no damn blankets?
No.
I can't fuck on that blanket?
Bring you one.
I ain't got none. Can I fuck on that blanket you use?
No. Not hardly.
Huh?
Not hardly.
Ain't nobody gonna come on. I'll put some...
I know.
I'll put something over it.
I know.
And cover up and tear that pussy up.
I know.
Huh?
I know.
Can I use it?
Yeah, okay. If you're gonna put something under.
Yeah, I'm gonna put something under. I'm gonna put some ass under. Is that alright?
No, I'm not hard.
Is that right? So you don't wanna talk to Mr. Grimm, you know?
No.
Mr. Grimm got some shit for you, boy.
I know, yeah.
Mr. Grimm the man.
I know.
You ever heard of Mr. Grimm?
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Yeah.
What you want me to tell Mr. Grimm?
Nothing.
You want me to tell him nothing at all?
No.